up? It's your boy T-Bird and Reaction. Today's film's Friday, but we got things. I was gonna do Badass, but I'm be honest, I don't feel like it right now. But I will do this. I told y'all, if somehow some random guy released a new version of one of the videos I react to because it wasn't out or the time I did it, I will react to it. So recently, as of today, he released a new version of the hit songs of 1983, so we're gonna check the 150 hit songs 1983. We're probably gonna feature some songs that wasn't the last video, as well the songs one of the last videos as well too. So without further ado, let's see what song may not have been on the last video. Let's get it. Oh yeah, I'm not even gonna say what 93 was. Y'all know 93 was a good year. I said it before, so let's get it. Yeah, this was the one, the last one. This is when he did, I think that was the first one he did, he was known as the symbol, truthfully. This wasn't on his shy, well, not a Lewis. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? That girl jumped by six, kissing someone else's face. Beautiful girl. This wasn't on his shy, yeah. This wasn't the last as a hero, yes. Yes! Ooh! Alright, so I'm damn glad I watched it. So hold on. I closed the door. I am glad I watched it. So they are playing some stuff they had on the last one. Yes. This is my favorite joint from Fresh Prince when he came out with the COVID album. Yes. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, Tears of Fear still do their thing in the 90s. Nice. Maybe we got the one song I thought they were gonna have on here added. Oh, this guy added to number 93. Okay. This is on 94 one on the last video. Brace yourself as the beat. Oh yeah, this joint. Some stuff that we saw in the previous 94 video, I guess, and he did some re-editing though, so we might get it. So I might have to redo 94 one soon. Oh yeah, Tenshin's Army. Oh, okay, Desiree. Did he? Yes! People were, yeah, this stuff was added. Nice, another new entry, yes. definitely going to watch this. This stuff is really interesting. Oh, yes! Great day! Teen Spirit then or maybe that was 92 anyway, but still we got some more Nirvana. Oh, this song, yes. They played the right part this time, yes. Hey, DJ, that was what I believe they played the right for that time. So great. Redid this. Oh man. So they do redo a 94. I'm redoing. I'm rewatching. I don't care if y'all get mad. Oh yes. they came out. Oh my god, they throwing this shit. See? Oh, they might get this. They might have the song. If they don't, oh well. Maybe on the 94. Damn wife and her cousin. That's all I'm gonna say. I told you the story, but if you didn't watch my video, the last one, I'm gonna tell you anyway. The reason I make that face by the song, cause my wife and her cousin, her favorite cousin, when somebody let off a gas, this is they song they sing. Not this song, this song right here, the Linger song. Yeah. Do you have to? Oh yeah, this was on the last one. Yeah. Oh yeah, he definitely left out some good shit. Wasn't the poor fault though. Wasn't the poor though. And I'm not blaming him. It happens. You hate, you know what I mean? You can't remember everything. She had another joint? Hey! Alright. Let's you up. If I'm not, I'll be. Some reason, the mute. When I'm recording stuff, it don't sync my clapping. Like, I'm really not clapping all beat. I'm like, feel like I'm maybe, or maybe to me, I'm not, but to y'all, I am. It's not perfectly clapping all beat. Just saying. Something moves off though, but I guess the difference between my headphones and what comes out here is different.
It's like this and like that and
oh, yeah, and them people was looking for it. Nice. Stone Temple, yes! Yeah, I was wondering what they was on it either. Yeah, he definitely. Ooh, yeah, I guess he's good.
Shout it out until you're free.
Hope is on there. Hey, another one they ain't left out. I guess let's like I said, let's is gonna be the re-release of the update one. Okay, the thing I was looking for was RuPaul's Supermodel. I would have thought this jungle would have been in there, but oh well. That jerk rock though. Ooh. 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 Definitely at it. I'm definitely glad I rewatched it. So that being said, if any of the night stuff comes from re-release like 94, I will react to them maybe on different days, not on the Music Monday days or anything. But yeah, whoo, because I didn't know he missed out a lot. You know, I feel like I say Supermodel might be on the new 94 one, who knows, by RuPaul. But this was still good. Oh my god, he threw some hip-hop in there too. He had Snoop Dogg, he had Onyx. Oh my god, even the Gangsta Lean joint, I was surprised he put that on there. Oh my good, Diddy, oh yeah, Diddy my Port Paperboy, oh he had some joints on there. Good shit, bro, you had some stuff that wasn't, I, this is why you the man, you bring back some memories, man. I like, oh yeah, I remember this joint. But other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off, one love.